6 years. I'm 10 years old and I'm from grade 5. Today I will talk about my best day. My best memory of my best day was when my mom, my grandpa, and I went to Korea. I woke up in a bright, fresh morning in a gorgeous room in the hotel. This room was a very high technology room because almost everything was controlled by remote control, and the door needed a key card and a very long password. Breakfast I had was very delicious. There were so many kinds of delicious breakfast in the hotel's restaurant. After I had had my delicious steak and hash browns for breakfast, we went to Latin World. I enjoyed the ride so much that I asked my mom to come back again the next year. The ride that I liked the most was called Swing Rider. I liked it the most because the ride went up so high and so fast. I got so much baby after we went on the ride. After we went to Latin World, we had a nice Korean lunch meal called Takali, which was spiced chicken and fried rice mixed with seaweed. In the afternoon, we went to check our museum, Ice Museum, and Rice Museum. They were the coolest places on the trip. After we went to check our museum, Ice Museum, and Rice Museum,